Tonight, Nemesis will be closing for 18 months for a major refurbishment, and I have the honour of being on the last ride as well as the first ride.